Welcome back friends, this is Ramesh Sharma here. Welcome to the new series of Fullyverb web tutorials. So in this series we are going to create a simple blog with the help of React, Redux and Firebase. We are going to use combined reducers as well as Redux Thunk in our Redux, and that we will apply in our React and Firebase. So now, without wasting any time, let's see what we are going to create in this series. So this is just an overview video here, and from the next video we are going to start making our project. This is our index page of the app here, web app that we are going to create, and here I am rendering only 3 images, or maximum 5 images will be rendered here in the latest post. So when you will click on all posts here and see that we are under the posts here. See that this is an active class, so we are under the post route. Here we can see our all posts that we are going to do here. Now as admin is not logged in here, so that's why it is giving us C post. So if the post belongs to the admin and admin is logged in here, then we here buttons are going to be changed if that post belongs to that admin who is logged in here. Here you will get 2 buttons, that is first button will be of C post and second button will be of manage post. So that we will see further here. So whenever we click on C post, now I am at the test post 2 and this is the image of that post, this post here, and then test post 2, and these are the categories of the posts, or you can say that these are the tags here. And here since our admin is not logged in here, see that we are getting name, email and add command. So we user can fill the email, name and it can add the command here. Or see that this is a default command here. Now when I'm going to right click on reply here, I can reply on this command also, like say that Raman and rs@g.com or then reply. This is a nice reply. Just press on reply here. See that reply added successfully, and we are getting here view one reply. So when I will click here, see that we will get all the replies here, and we are going also, we can also hide this reply here, and see that now here I'm posting it again, and like rs@g.com. This is a nice comment. Now click on add command. Now command is added successfully, and see that this is the command here that I have added here. So now whenever click on reply on top, so see that in bottom there is not any form of reply. So whenever click on reply here, see that above reply form is now vanished here, and now here we are getting the reply here. We can cancel even it, and then see that here no replies are there, here is only one reply. We can add more reply here, like RS Raman Sharma rs@g.com. This is nice second reply. Now click on reply, see that we are getting second reply. Now when I will hide replies here, see that view 2 replies, because 2 replies are there. Now let's go back and let's see here. Now let's go to the admin panel. So we can go to the admin panel by simply writing admin route here. Let's go there. Now see that we are under the admin panel here. Now when I will try to go to the admin here, if the user is logged in, it will go to the dashboard here, otherwise it will go back to the login. So when I will write here dashboard and press Enter here, see that we are getting redirected to the login page. So now let's fill up this form here and let's login the user. As if the user is not logged in, it cannot register any user here. Now see that here we are getting like this. Admin dashboard is there, dashboard home, and here we will add also few things in the dashboard home so that we can see the data. That will be the bonus video for that. And here see that we can add any post here, like I'm writing this is new post, and categories like new post, test post, demo post, by adding the commas. And here this is a test post, and if I will click on add post, it is giving us the warning here, please select an image. So we have to put the image also. So like I am doing this, adding this image here, click on open, and now click on add post. See that we are adding one info here, description should be of at least 100. So let's, this is a new test post for the demo of the app. I'm copying this and pasting the few time and click on add. Now let's wait for a while. Our post will be added successfully. I think I have to click on add again. See that now our post is uploaded successfully, and I will also tell you how we can add a progress bar here so that the user can see how much the post is uploaded here. And see that post uploaded successfully, our form is gone now. Now let's click on see post, and now we are under the post view. See that we are under the post here, and see that here is our post, that is this is new post here. And now we can edit the post also, or we can go back and we can delete this post. We can also see this post, and see that when we are under the post, seeing this post here, when we are seeing this post here and our the user is logged in, and here see that we are getting add comment only, because name and email will be provided from the logged in user. Here I'm going to write this is a nice comment. Now click on add comment here. See that what we are going to get here. We as this is the owner here, this means that the post belongs to this person here, and here it is, he is also an admin, and he is also and the owner of the post. And see that this is commented by the owner of the post, and only the owner of the post can delete the comment if that owner is logged in. Now same like that. So when we will go to the home here, let's go to the home. So we are under the home here. See that here we are getting welcome admin Ravan Sharma, and this is the link to the admin panel. And see that here we are getting see post and manage post. See post, manage post, same thing. When I will click on see post, see that this is like that, and this post belongs to the owner, so that's why it is giving delete comment here. So when I will click here delete comment, this comment will be successfully deleted from here, and when we will refresh also, it will remain same. Now let's go to the admin panel again and click on all post, and let's try to delete this post. I'm going to delete this post. Now our post is deleted successfully from here. Now the user can also log out, and if you want to register the user, you can also do that. So here we will write register. As the user is logged in here, so that's why the user can, only logged in user can register any user here. If I will log out here, so here will be dashboard. If I will log out from here and I will click here, right here as register here, see that I'm getting redirected back to the login page. So only the admin can register any user. So this is the thing that we are going to build in this whole series. So this will be very interesting. I will explain you every line of this code. At last, thanks for watching. If you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. I will definitely respond to that. So from the next video onwards, we are going to start our project.